Hello guys, flex ko lang tong aking queen of the night. Ayan guys, namulaklak na naman tong aking bulaklak, tong aking cactus. Ayan, manilaw-nilaw yung kanyang kulay kasi palagi siyang naaarawan, kaya nag-iiba yung kanyang kulay. Usually this is white, but I don't know why it is already yellow, but I have my research and it says that when the cactus always in sunshine, then the color of the flowers will become yellow. So maybe that is the reason why the flower is now yellow. But on the first year that this cactus bloom, it was white, pure white. Ayan, so nadatnan ko isang flower na lang itong nag-open. So usually there are lot of flowers, pero wala ako dito. 2 weeks, so ayan na, nawala na yung mga flowers niya. So this is the last flowers, last. So mabango itong flower niya. Pero during midnight, bukang-buka siya. Ito naman, wala siyang flower dahil during the winter time, na ano siya, nasira yung mga old leaves niya, na frozen. Kaya mga new leaves na lang yan, kaya hindi pa sila namumulaklak. But I'm happy that new leaves are coming out. Ito din. So this is my queen of the night.